Colorado State fans got some great news today. Star wide receiver Tory Horton announced in a post on Instagram that he's coming back for one more season with the Rams. Horton was first team All Mountain West this past season. He caught 96 balls for 1,136 yards and 8 touchdowns. He thought maybe he would enter the NFL draft or potentially transfer somewhere else for more NIL money, but he wants to play one more year in Fort Collins.